many deliveries to make. Choose who will make the next delivery. Thomas.
Percy.
Thomas. Thomas must deliver the water barrels to the steamworks. Help Cranky find the water barrels. You found them! Let's lift and load. Now the cargo must be loaded. Help Cranky find the white cargo car. You found it! Thomas went through the countryside. Suddenly, Thomas had to stop. He needed to go a different way. Find the track that goes nearest to the rock. Let's go! Thomas puffed proudly into the steamworks. With your help, he was a really useful engine. Choose who will make the next delivery. Percy. Percy must deliver the engine parts to the steamworks. Show Cranky where the engine parts are. That's it! Let's lift and load. Now the cargo must be loaded. Help Cranky find the green flatbed. That's it! Percy went through the countryside. Suddenly, the tracks were blocked. Percy had to stop. He needed to go a different way. Show Percy the track that goes nearest to the smallest haystack. All clear! Percy puffed proudly into the steamworks. With your help, he was right on time. Choose who will make the next delivery. Den. Den must deliver the crates of cake to Knapford Station. Show Cranky where the crates of cake are. That's it! Let's lift and load. Now the cargo must be loaded. Help Cranky find the yellow cargo car with the picture of a clock. There you go. Den set out for Knapford Station. Suddenly, Den had to stop because of track repairs. He needed to go a different way. Find the track that goes nearest to the shortest fence. All clear! Den arrived proudly at Knapford Station. With your help, he was right on time. choose who will make the next delivery. James. James must deliver the crates of fish to Knapford Station. Help Cranky find the crates of fish. That's it! Let's lift and load. Now the cargo must be loaded. Help Cranky find the blue cargo car with the picture of a green anchor. You found it! Huffing and puffing, James set out for Knapford Station. Suddenly, James had to stop. He would have to go another way. Find the track that goes over the bridge. Let's go! James puffed proudly into Knapford Station. With your help, he was right on time. Choose who will make the next delivery. Diesel. Diesel must deliver the bottles of lemonade to the fair. Show Cranky where the bottles of lemonade are. You found them! Let's lift and load. Now the cargo must be loaded. Show Cranky where the black flatbed with a blue triangle is. You found it! Diesel set out for the fair. Suddenly, Diesel had to stop because of track repairs. He would have to go another way. Help Diesel find the track that goes under the road. Let's go! Diesel arrived proudly at the fair. With your help, he was right on time. Choose who will make the next delivery. Salty. Salty must deliver the ducks to Farmer McCall's farm. Show Cranky where the ducks are. That's it! Let's lift and load. Now the cargo must be loaded. Show Cranky where the purple flatbed with the picture of a blue axe is. That's it! Salty went through the countryside. Suddenly, the tracks were blocked. Salty had to stop. He would have to go another way. Help Salty find the track that goes nearest to the shortest fence. Let's go! Salty arrived proudly at Farmer McCall's farm. With your help, he was right on time. Thomas and his friends have many deliveries to make. Thomas must deliver the very long crate to Farmer Trotter's farm. Help Cranky find the very long crate. There you go, let's lift and load. Now the cargo must be loaded. Help Cranky find the red flatbed with the picture of a yellow wrench. There you go. Huffing and puffing, Thomas set out for Farmer Trotter's farm. Suddenly, the tracks were blocked. Thomas had to stop. He needed to go a different way. Find the track that goes under the shortest bridge. All clear! Thomas puffed proudly into Farmer Trotter's farm. With your help, he was a really useful engine. Choose who will make the next delivery. James. James must deliver the crates of bread to Knapford Station. Show Cranky where the crates of bread are. There you go, let's lift and load. Now the cargo must be loaded. Show Cranky where the white flatbed with the red waves is. You found it! James pumped his pistons and puffed out of the docks. Suddenly, James had to stop. He needed to go a different way. Show James the track that goes nearest to the smallest pond.